Okay, we got our figure done here. We painted it. We've given it two coats of white. So now we're gonna add our color to it. And we're gonna use an acrylic water-based paint. If you enjoy my videos, please like and subscribe on my YouTube page. I'd appreciate it. If you have any questions or comments, put it in my comment section. I'll get back with you. So I'm going to use our spray gun to do this. We're going to let that set up and dry, then we'll add a second coat, and then we'll go on from there. Thanks for watching.